Hackers already hit two other states, and California makes a tempting target.
Are we vulnerable to being hacked?
I feel very confident in saying this election will not be hacked.
We investigate the vulnerability of the state's voting machines and why many experts fear a small-scale hack the most.
Do you have to hack thousands of voting machines? Probably not. Probably all you have to do is hack a few.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area, we investigate.